should have left and stay with the doctor. For never pick a fight with your doctor.